everyone. I am Lord Siphon, and welcome to Final Fantasy 15. As I bonked that fucking mic yet again. This is actually the first video that I had attempted to do when I had set up the new studio. But because the audio quality was such utter complete shit, I actually ended up having to scrap that all together. So this, we're actually going back to redo what I did before and show you guys the awesomeness that is Final Fantasy 15. And enjoy it again for myself because I just love such things. First thing we're going to fix, though, is there was a very incredible bad danger with the whole load game, specifically with the save game option. I realized during that first video that I did for the studio that I came about 2 milliseconds from using my Let's Play save, the one that I had done for a video to share on YouTube, and I had almost saved it over my original save file that I had played almost 90 hours on this game on. Now, unfortunately, that wouldn't have been the first time in my life that that's happened. It's happened more times than I can count. And I've actually done it to Wolfara with Fallout 3. She can tell you all about that sometime. But what I want to do is make sure that that file is safe and secure and no one's going to fuck with it. So I'm going to make sure that that's safe first, and then we're going to jump into some Final Fantasy. All right, so what I did was I made a copy of the original save file, and no, I did not want to do a tutorial, so that there's two copies of it, so in case I save over one, the other one's fucking protected. I cannot tell you the number of times. I think the worst occurrence of that happening was, it was a good friend of mine, but we were younger, still in high school, I believe, when Final Fantasy X came out, Irony of Ironies, and there was an incident where my main file had probably a little over 100 hours on it, because anyone that's played it will know what I'm talking about when I say this. I was working on capturing 10 of every monster in the game for something special. And my friend had just started out. He was probably about, 10, 12 hours in it, and saved right over my 100-plus hour file. Yeah. Okay. I just realized it said Savior to the Stars. So this is three times I've seen it now, and I just realized it said that. Okay, you're a rugged fucker. Noctis. Dressed up like Daddy. Anyway, I'm not gonna get into that. You're not gonna hit me. You can't hit me, actually. You could try. I'm just gonna dodge your bullshit. Be my guest. I care not. I actually was holding dodge when that happened. I don't know what the hell that was all about.
Stay down. You'll keep him busy.
Okay.
Knock, over here.
I'm going. Oh shit. I just got thrown there. So we don't like fire.
I got your back.
Here you go.
Bring it on, motherfucker. Oh, went. Man, that was lame. I kind of wanted to throw down and say what's up. Before the fall. The fall of what? Couldn't honestly tell you. I actually have no idea. I'm kind of distracted by what's going on the computer right now. Ooh, so pretty. I see your little shield.
The decreed hour is come.
That's dire.
Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Can't you say Dad?
Take your leave.
And or you say
the
Son?
Grace of the gods.
How about the grace of me? If it seems confusing, it really is. But all will be answered eventually. I love the cutscene, though. I can't skip that. You, sir, are our boss. I have special reasons for liking you.
Princes will be princes.
What?
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What? What do you want? Your Highness, wait for Your Highness.
What now?
You be nice to the old limping man. He's a badass.
Too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, your grace.
Wayward.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Ha! I have no manners.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed.
Boom.
Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road.
How about an I love you?
Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
That was close. Pretty legit. Alright, how's this start out again? I don't remember. Alright, what do we got going now? I can't quite remember. Oh, yes. Now I remember. Hee hee. Oh, the Pitmobile. Yes. Oh, wait, I forgot. I've fallen for that twice! That's the Pitmobile. Damn it.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there.
Who wants to hitch?
Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
That's right.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up.
Weenie.
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Oh, you poor baby.
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it?
Well, you broke it down.
Steady.
Push!
What do I need to hit for it? Alright. That works. Now, one thing I will say about this game, it is fucking beautiful. I love every visual detail about this. The environments, the fucking oddball creature.
Fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Okay, and the song is awesome.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if you just let go.
Pronto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
The map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
I wish I knew it. Doesn't make me like it any less.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Yes, they are. Not that there's a lot of understanding in it of what's going on, but still one of my favorite intros. This is only the first of many difficulties, I assure you.
I kept a girl waiting.
What?
Now, which one's the prince?
That'd be me.
Hello, Your Highness.
I go by Lord, but...
on your wedding.
Not Hitch just yet.
Just me, or should she really have more clothes?
Apologies for taking so long.
Not that I'm complaining.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Papa?
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Brought her in while I'm still young.
Didn't the man. Tell you? The myth. The
She's
legend.
A custom classic, not some beat up old clunker.
Come on.
Prince Noctis.
That's right.
Yeah.
We gave it away.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And
not really.
Slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Slackjaw. Mindy's young.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Okay. He's kind of a butthead.
I heard him.
Okay. I have a story to tell about this thing right here. The fucking engine blade. All right. So the engine blade is something you start out with. As you can see, compared to the Ragnarok, kind of a piece of shit. The engine blade will eventually be the most powerful weapon in the game. I think it's Ultima Weapon. Or Ultima Blade. One of the two. I sold it. My first playthrough. The one that's 90 hours long. I sold it within the first couple hours, not knowing that I was selling the future ultimate weapon in the fucking game. Just thought I'd share that little piece of knowledge and sadness and utter... Alright, first things first. What information you got for me? Alright, this is the world map, and I don't know if I can... I can't really zoom from here. Now, it's revealing locations that are nearby that I'll have interest in. I can't zoom out from here. Otherwise, I would. Alright, what do you have to eat? I have no money, of course. But do you have jobs for me in the form of hunts?
Take your pick. Alright,
now that I have the first one here right in front of me, let me explain to you how exactly I want to do the Let's Plays for this series. Now, understanding that it is an RPG game, if I let you guys suffer through everything, understand, I have a 90-hour file of this game. I'm not even halfway through the story. So, what I decided for sharing purposes is that this series was going to consist of the main story quests, so all the ones in the beginning here count under that, hunts, because that's where you find your interesting and awesome monsters, and also dungeon exploration. But outside of that, though, you won't see the behind the scenes stuff. All right, what do we got? Groups of, ooh, scorpions. All right, let's see if I remember how to do this. Nope. Hi. Oh, never mind.
You got all those arms at your disposal?
I'm working on switching them, actually.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Sorry about that. Oh, yeah. This is gonna hurt. Suck it. How do you like the Ragnarok, motherfucker?
No surprise.
Now that I've got the frickin' basics back under my belt here. Hi, scorpions. You all are assholes. Suck it! How you doing? Oh, yeah. I love it. Oh, suck it. I'm a ninja, motherfucker. And I can teleport like fucking Nightcrawler.
All right.
With a sword. So I'm more like Deadpool, really. Just saying.
Let's get on with it.
Nowhere until the repairs are done.
Your mom's house.
And we head for Golden Key.
Then after that.
Sorry, I was being a smartass.
And before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air.
Eh, don't say it like that. Don't say it like that. I mean, it's true, but you don't need to say it like that.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Surprise, motherfucker! I wanted to say that for a while. Bam! Oh, you hit me! You had the balls to hit me! Suck my balls! I can take down all you scorpions! I don't need no help! Ooh, we ganged up on it! Oh, I love your gun. That's pretty badass, dude. Oh, what?
Who could this be?
Probably Cindy, if I was to take a guess.
Hello?
Hey, I have one of those. I have a smartphone, too.
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person.
Oh, really?
Thief went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old
shack? Oh, really? You mean like up there? Yes. I'm pretty good with that shit. You have a smartphone. I have a smartphone. I had a message on it, too. Alright, so...
What did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
Hey! Missing. Dave guy.
Missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Dave guy! Hey, it's the wrong shack, by the way. But we'll go in here anyway. Alright, what do you want me to investigate? It's over here, right?
What
What's this?
Paper. Notes. Dual horn sighting.
Get out of here!
Oh, no. Ooh, he's
you okay?
Nice. Nice shooting of the puppy.
No, spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get
to nope, miss me, motherfucker. Surprise, bitch. Oh, no. I can teleport through all your shit. Oh, really? Motherfucker!
The Prince of Pain.
Yeah, that's me. I am the Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Oh, are they all dead?
Done with this riffraff.
Where's... Oh, there's one out here. No. Bad kitty. Or dog. I couldn't really tell.
And I'm gonna go a little more canine.
I... How you doing? I am Prince Noctis, and I'll be your ass kicker this evening. Oh, you missed me. Nanner, nanner, nanner. Oh, yeah. The Ragnarok and I know no equal. I am ass kicker of death.
You're on fire today.
It doesn't hurt that I started with a really powerful weapon. Dave Guy.
Let's go.
Hey, who's out there?
Ah, you're Dave Guy. Hello, Dave Guy.
Who's in here? The man of the hour.
That's right.
Dave, right?
Dave Guy.
I'm looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause you.
You hear the cat outside the door?
Been stuck here on a
I hear her.
Sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about
I like your tats.
Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but...
Listen here.
Say, put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, but I'll ask my friends. Because I believe in their advice and sage
too
wisdom.
Dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Well, you all got guts, that's for sure. Let me.
Dang right. That's song. Nice. Can I have more? I want more fire. Give me more fire. There we go. Yep. And that's how magic... Well, what I understand of magic in this game works. If there's more to it, honestly couldn't tell you. I'm going to take this. I'm going to grab this. Ice. Biatch. And where's my thunder and lightning? My Thor power. I demand the power of Thor. That's right. Shove a lightning bolt clear up your ass. You'll know what the power of Thor is. Anywho. Get up here and we will make camp. Camps at Havens enjoy a status boosting meal and a good rest to tally XP. Yes, we are going to cramp.
All right.
Cramp? Camp.
We'll pitch the tent.
That's not cramp. Did you say pitch the tent? Sorry, I am a disturbed individual. I will never, ever deny this. Dan will level up. Oh, you're making the tent. Cutscene. Sweet. I like cutscenes. Not that we're advertising brands or anything, as I saw on the corner of that tent. Just saying. Yeah, set up your stuff. Was it Coleman? Could be wrong. I doubt it. You do it. Yeah. It's a very nice tent. I don't understand how four of you fit in it, though. Unless it's just a storage room for your stuff. Oh, I can make... I forgot about the food. Alright, so... What sounds the best thing to me? Crispy cheese pizza. Totally sounds good to me. Okay. To the best of my knowledge, it hasn't happened yet. But tell me that fucking pizza doesn't look delicious. I am waiting for a Final Fantasy 15 cookbook to just dominate. And so much of the food looks so good. Make me hungry. Yeah, level me up. Level me up, bitches. Yeah. Wait. How the fuck did you pass us in level? You asshole! And the cool thing about these photographs that Prompto takes is that you can share them on social media. I had shared several of them before on my main Facebook page. I think you have Twitter access too. But I'm going to keep all these for now. We'll do purges later of what we want to keep and not keep. So we'll just go next for the moment.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
More than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid will stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care.
That's a polite way of wording it.
Take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Look at that fire. Does that look like a normal fire to you? I'm just saying. So that's where we're going to end this episode before the great big hunt at the end of this. Because the next episode is going to be pretty much all just killing fucking monsters. So if you guys like this video, be sure you hit the like button. And if you love them enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. And please use and abuse the comment box, as I really do appreciate it. But I love this game to death, and I look forward to sharing it with you guys. So again, I want to thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos. Bye-bye.